Now the Swedish comes in. Jennifer Fiske is a communication specialist by trade and has been an avid dressage rider for over 20 years. In 2007, she was introduced to the smooth-gaited Tennessee walking horse and has discovered how much dressage training methods can improve the walking horse's quality of movement. She is a member of Friends of Sound Horses, where she shows her Tennessee walking horse Gift of Freedom as an amateur owner trainer, participates in riding clinics, and shows at schooling dressage shows. She has several things to tell you here before, and she states, 3 years ago, I joined other aging baby boomers and retired from showing hard-trotting horses, but I didn't want to give up on riding, especially the beautiful dance of dressage. This quandary introduced me to the bounceless stride of the Tennessee walking horse, and I have learned that I am not alone. The gaited horse industry has seen a continual climb in popularity. Tennessee walking horses, Missouri foxtrotters, Rocky Mountain spotted horses, Icelandics, gaited mules, Paso Finos, and Peruvian Pasos are among these naturally smooth gaited horse breeds. Not only that, I was thrilled to learn that dressage actually improves the gaited horse's quality of movement. The principles of dressage build balance, forwardness, relaxation, suppleness, and engagement, and can actually transform a pacey horse into a smooth, four-beat gaiting dance partner. Classical dressage training methods will help improve your horse in its smooth gait, make your horse a more mentally connected dance partner, and transform even a ride on the trail into a beautiful dance that I know I'll be enjoying well into my senior years. This is a wonderful comment from Jennifer. This is just a beautiful horse. What a wonderful demonstration today. I think we can all appreciate a ride on a smooth horse, especially the times when we try to attempt our sitting trot, especially when we go into a medium trot, and it is so hard to sit, and so many times our backs aren't as supple as we wish. We'd like to thank Jennifer. Rider horse combination. Thank you so much for the wonderful demonstration.